She's got ear mites. She had fleas. She had lice. Tapeworms, roundworms. So she came in with quite a few weird old things. Yes, you did, but see, I feel so much better. And look at that tum tum on her. She says, I know how to eat. She is adorable. Is that the one? How much? Here, why don't you sit there for a minute?
Like over.
Yeah. I had somebody here yesterday to get paid for a bill, and India jumped on his back out of the blue. He didn't even know it was going to happen. I think it kind of startled him a little. I mean, yeah, that long face. Yeah. Well, he does. He does. Yeah. Oh, now wait, why are you crying? Huh? They're all welcome to you. Here, you want this? You want that? He says no. I don't. Oh, yeah, we'll say hi to you. Well, welcome here. I'll help you. Oh my, yeah, she had a lot of gunk. You had the gunky kitty, weren't you, when you came in? But she says not anymore. She's had her first vaccine. Oh, we hope so. We hope so, Fat. You, huh? We want the best care of you, just for you. Well, she's kind of needs more stimulation than what's in the back room. She Froggy and her tried to play together, but they're just not working it out. Froggy needs a bigger friend. You want to get down here for a little while? Yes, you would. Well, let's give you your last of your meds here. Oh, no. You probably think this is one more for you to tackle. This is a baby. Just like Elsie. You gotta leave Elsie alone. Yeah, you have lots of friends your size. Yes. You do. You have lots of friends your size. You can pick on them. No. Come on. Right, Marco? If I'm gonna put her down for a little bit so she has somebody to play with, just kind of help me keep a half an eye on her. What do you think, little strut about?